Puxa, por quê? Captain Bosch, when are you ready?
Yeah. I was born ready.
This, my friends, hey, this today, and this will be suck again. I have wanted this for a few years, but there was no way to get this plane in Slovenia. And finally, it is here, eh? And what it is, I mean, first, I can at least salute. First, I will salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for your support for this new channel, for all your comments, for the subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. Because I have said it many times, and I will say it again, you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes. And if you're still wondering if you should buy your first plane, click on something. We have filmed so many videos that by now, I think that you have found something.
There is something for each one.
Yes, yes. And of course, what's this channel about? It's just a word or two. This is the first channel when, in fact, from the beginning one, from the first video on, and for the next 700 videos, say, we didn't edit nothing. What you see is what you get, and that's it. We don't pretend here to be professional pilots because we are not, but we do love planes so much that it hurts, eh?
Yes.
And of course, if you're feeling down, if you're feeling low, you can always come to this channel and feel at home, and that's the point.
No, because, just cut days. You're getting crazier by the day.
It's not about all about the planes, but about to feel good, eh? And I don't know, eh? To fly something while you still can. And of course, the famous question on this channel, what do we have today? Now viewers, this will be something to remember it. The iconic Warbird from Second World War II, because we just love World War II planes, eh? Because for me, I mean, they were the best, eh? Even now you have beautiful planes, but you can't compare them, you just can't compare them to, box inside the box, eh?
Yes.
You can't compare them.
What's this?
With the place from the Second World War, nothing, just some warnings considering safety, 14 years and more. Of course, yours must all tell you that...
Don't eat the plane.
The planes are not toys. The props can eat your fingers and you must be very careful. And of course, what I was saying, what do we have today?
Yeah, I don't know.
A beautiful and sexy, you can see here, the P-40.
Warhawk.
Warhawk, eh? The iconic plane from the Second World War, which fact, what to tell about this, eh?
The first flight was in 1938 and it went into business in 1939. It has a climbing speed of 11 meters per second.
Be careful.
And it has a V12 liquid cooled engine. This is what I remember from Wikipedia.
And of course, this was involved in the Pearl Harbor attack.
In 1940,
yes. Yes, and in fact, it has shot down a few Japanese Mitsubishi Zeros, eh?
Yes, yes,
so
yes.
Pretty interesting, eh? But the point of this is, my viewers, that this in fact is the giant plane, the giant version 2 meter wingspan with the 6S7.
And if I remember...
It's interesting, it, in fact, it's not in the big box. So that means that this will take a lot of assembly, Captain Bosch, or what, eh?
We will see immediately if the wings are in two pieces.
The wings are in three pieces, I will tell you that now.
Because, I was just thinking that if the box is 1 meter length, then it is in two pieces.
The wings are in three pieces, and that is so beautiful of this plane that it's really easy to take on the runway, like I have said, because of the three pieces. Okay. I will just open it like this, and you will be, because in fact, my friends, in fact, there is only one unboxing of a plane like this on the YouTube. Now, are you ready to see the second unboxing, the best in the world? Are you ready to see this beast
for
the first time, mate? Now look at this and be impressed.
Oh, two-story box. Look, two-story box, just like a cake.
Yeah, of course, eh? Now look how the plane is packed. I mean, look at the size of this. Now you can see the size of this plane. I mean,
look
friends.
Look at this, eh?
Hey,
I have a big hand, say.
Can you imagine when I will hold this plane until we assemble, it will be this high from the bottom.
What, it runs on 6S?
Hey. Yeah, of course, hey. Such a big plane, it can't be any different than the 6S setup. Hey. Hey.
Yes.
And I can't believe that this is finally here in Slovenia. Hey. I was searching this because in fact I had found this in the USA years ago, and there was just no way, there was no shipping to Slovenia, and now finally a store here in the Europe sells DSA.
Oh yes.
Of course I won't do no commercial for nobody because hey, we have nothing from that, but hey, we have the plane here. So are you ready? We should put this box and we will take out piece by piece because I think this is just too big plane to even have the box.
Where will you start, eh? You
can
we can start with this.
You can start
Why are you so wet, eh?
Well, I'm hot here, Captain Blush, but
because of this, hey, look at this.
Give it to me.
Bomb rack, bigger size hinges, antenna plus decorations, canopy, permanent seat.
Wait, we must open this and we will see, hey, what's inside.
Why open if you have everything labeled on
the box? Yeah, but who cares, hey? You don't unbox a plane like this every day. Look at this, hey, I will show you what you get inside.
Dummy exhaust.
Look.
Aluminum, yeah.
Ah, the glue, even the glue you have inside. I mean, look at this, eh?
Uh-huh. Y cable.
Look at this,
zip ties. What this? For control horns. Now, what's next?
Check next thing, eh? And now you will see how the wing is, because right now, oh, look at this. Oh, no, the wing.
Yeah. The fuselage is in two pieces.
This is the back of the fuselage, eh? Now this is the first time that we have the plane that the fuselage is in two pieces, eh?
No, I don't
that
think so.
That means that this is
a No, I don't think so. I think you had one before. I was just thinking.
Which one so big?
No, the smaller one was in two pieces. But I just can't remember which one.
But when was the plane so big that it needed a fuselage in two pieces, eh? Oh, I don't think so, eh? And this is the great thing, even though this is the LX company, the Skyflight or what they call, this is the
Langxiang.
This is the EPO foam, because usually they have that EPS or what is called, but this one is
extremely poor. What were you saying about that? Extremely poor, you know what?
Yeah, but this one is not extremely poor. I mean, look at this paint job. The paint job is perfect.
Are this steel wires? Give it to me.
Of course, because I wanted to show you inside, Captain Blush. Check this, eh? Do you see this?
There's some chuck weight. There's...
Well, here you have it, uncheck it.
What is this servo, eh? Oops.
This is so big. This is amazing. And of course, look at this, eh? Oh. The B40 Warhawk instruction manual. Now with this, you will really need good instruction manual. Uh-huh. It's all inside here. I will put it here. Have you shown this? But do you see this, that it has even the back?
Wheel.
The back has the retractable landing gear with the doors, eh? This will be something, eh? But it's interesting, it's pretty light, eh? Not heavy. I mean, it should be, because otherwise who would fly this plane? Can you imagine the weight of this plane? And now...
I don't know what... I don't even think that you will glue this one, eh?
Yeah, of course, it goes together with the glue. No, that is just the canopy. Uh-huh. Look at this, now this time, Look! I mean, look at the size of this, do you see this, eh? Do you see the size of this?
Yes.
Look. Now show this, of course.
Hey. What? Where's the engine?
Yeah, you have to mount the engine.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, Captain Bosco, what ho. It's not the Christmas yet, eh? We will glue something inside, eh? Now this hangs like this, because otherwise you can't have it. Do you see this, eh?
Uh-huh.
And now you have the access. I mean, this will need some assembly, because to get such a plane,
well,
such
it's
a
good thing
box,
that you have a time now.
Well, I have time.
All the time in the world now.
Look at this. And look at this. Look. Wait, I will try to check out this compartment later. Do you see the size of this compartment, eh? Look.
Hey, you can put it together now, eh? Hold the back.
Wait.
With magnets. I don't know.
Oh, look at this, eh?
Come
on, of course, eh?
Yeah, like this, yes. Like magnets are for the canopy. Yes.
The size is sick, eh?
Look how big this is.
Look. Put something underneath. Like this.
It will not stand like this.
It will not stand?
No.
I will just leave it like this for the later. Hey. Look at this.
This is size.
Let's see next. Of course, we have something here. Oh, look at this, the ESC. The Skywalker ESC. Check this out. Do you see the size of this?
60 amp. Will this be enough? I think it will be.
Yeah,
the connectors.
Well, it should be. Why not?
We will see.
Something else here.
What? Propeller?
This is the two-story.
The blades.
Oh, look at the blades.
And the stickers for what?
The stickers for the front. Look at this tiger, eh?
Oh, looks pretty sexy to me, huh? Yes.
Oh, look.
It looks like from FMS, eh?
Yeah, look at the size, eh?
How big it is?
Well, it runs on... Yeah, I don't know what big it is, eh? It doesn't say. It's even, look at this, eh? I think that even this is scale, huh?
Yes.
Like this, and of course, now we have the second... We will go to the basement of this box.
For this...
Where we will find the wings.
On the first floor...
And a lot of more stuff.
What are you doing?
Like this.
Look at this, eh?
This is sick, yours. I mean, this is sick, eh?
I can see the spinner here, I think the motor.
Is it?
Yes.
What will we take out first? The small parts. Here is the motor.
Is the motor already mounted on the mount?
Yeah, of course it is. I think it's, yeah. How is this packed? Pretty good, eh? Oh, look at this, eh? Now this is the heart of this plane. We will check it. Don't jump too much with the camera, Captain Walker.
Why?
Because you also get seasickness, eh? Oh, look at this, eh? Oh, it's so heavy, the engine, eh? Look. It is already mounted, it's not. Is it? I don't think so. No, it can't be. This is what, the compartment for the battery or what?
I don't know. It must go out somehow.
Yeah, this can't be like this. Could it be?
Show me.
Well, it can't be because...
Show me.
Do you see? Here are the holes.
No, this goes out. This is just... look at this. Grab it.
Wait.
The nut was in the hole, holding the engine.
Yeah, the nut was in the hole, you would say. The nut was in the hole. Now, that is good one, eh? Look at this, eh? But what are these Velcros for?
You will see that in the manual.
Interesting,
show the engine.
That you have the Velcros here. Now show this to the viewers. Captain Blush, eh?
5060, 290 kV. This is a big engine.
You don't see an engine like this every day. I would just remove the head because you're awesome.
But I'm just wondering right now, eh?
What?
I think that you will have to use a bigger ESC, that 80 amp that you have on stock.
Yeah, I have it on stock.
Because this is big for 60 amp.
Yeah, but I don't think that they would put the ESC that wouldn't work, Captain Blush, huh?
Yes, but you know, remember that Cessna? It has bigger ESC than this.
Yeah, but now that I have the second Cessna, it has the original 60C ESC.
But that one is more amps than this.
Yeah, maybe I will change it, Captain Blush. Who cares?
There's a lot of ESCs.
I have ESC, a lot. Maybe I will put 100 amp ESC inside. Just in case, because, hey, to crash such a big plane, now that would be a shame for the price of the ESC. But look at this, eh? Wait. A few nuts.
Yes, at least two.
But hey, look at the size of this spinner, eh? Look.
You can put it on your head, eh?
Hey, Captain Blush, what did you do? Look at this, eh? Look how sexy this will look, eh? Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Captain Blush, eh? Look!
That would be something.
This. Hey, I will assemble this plane with the biggest joy ever and believe me, Captain Bosch.
I think you'll have to assemble it very soon.
This will be something to remember, eh? Now, I just must check what the wings are like. But it's really good fact, eh, no? At least for once.
Yes.
Because it would be a sin to get something ruined on such a beautiful plane from the box, eh? That I would cry a tear or two. Oh, let's see the first piece, eh? Look at this, eh?
Uh-huh.
Now, it cuts slowly and sexy, right? So I don't cut something else. Like this. Now, this is the best feature because, like I have said, it comes in the three pieces. And this, I think, because of this, the transport on the runway won't be so hard. I will come close, viewers. Now, be impressed, eh? Look. And look at this combo version. Do you see this, eh? And do you see the hinges?
These are the lights?
Yeah, the lights.
Strobe lights, eh?
Yeah, of course.
Or LED.
LED, but the lights are... So you can see them if you fly like this.
On top and on the bottom.
And if you fly like this. Now this is amazing. And look at the hinges, eh? Not just some phony baloney foam, but a real hinges. The servers already pre-installed. And look at this. A beautiful and sexy way to disassemble your plane to go to the...
Metal servos. I can see the metal inside.
There are?
Yes.
Ah, Captain Blush.
Channel 1, aileron. Does this also have...
Now can you imagine?
Hey, there are two LEDs. One on the bottom and one on the top.
Yeah, I think that there is one and you can see it through.
Nah, there are two LEDs.
Oh, there are?
Didn't I just say one on the top and one on the bottom? Because they must be seen from the all sides.
Of course, eh? I thought that this is just one light.
No.
You can see it from this side and that. But in fact, viewers, it has two lights inside. I mean, this is amazing, eh? And look at this, eh? Look.
But where do they plug in? Through ailerons? I see only one connector.
Yeah, I think that they are already... they must be wired through the... Through the ailerons, yeah,
maybe.
The power. Because usually it is, or through the flaps or something.
Yeah, we will see. So these are the left and right.
But this, viewers, this time the best will be for the last, because the best will be the middle part of the plane, because in that one you have the landing gear. Say, now can you imagine the size of the landing gear of this? Eh? Can you imagine, Captain Blush?
Yes.
Well,
okay. Another LED from both sides. no, look, here are the cables for the lights, eh?
Of course, eh?
Yeah, but they're not on the wings.
Yeah. You don't have the servo here, but what's with you? Where do you see the servo here?
Oh, yes, good thinking. Wait.
Well, I can still think, even though I'm like a goldfish. But look at this. Even here, not some phony baloney hinges. Do you see this, eh? The real hinges, eh? Don't show me because I'm not important now, eh? The plane is important. I mean, this, you see. Ah, it says red one, do you see this?
Yes.
Red light. But look at the size. Look at the size of the rudder, eh? But it's so light.
I think you will need to use a lot of glue here to be very stiff.
I will...
You'll have to use 10 pounds of glue, eh?
I will make it in the bucket or something, eh?
Yeah, with a cement mixer.
In the cement mixer, because with this it will be a lot of gluing, okay? But look at the size, eh? We have the planes smaller than this elevator. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
But this.
Show me.
This is sick, eh? And I will put on this one, all is labeled like it should be, all the servos already pre-installed. I mean, this is sick. Now grab it to your hand, show to the viewers, and of course you can also show, because they are really, really good reinforced there. And this time, viewers, I must say that I'm impressed by the quality. Ooh! Do you see it, Captain Blush?
What?
Can you imagine when this will be assembled? This will look so good.
Maybe it even has a bomb that you can release?
Hey, look at this. Look at the size of this. And not just that.
You have to hide
this out in the back. Look at this scale feature, eh?
And you will have to hide this.
Why?
Don't take it in the house.
Hey, Captain Blush, don't be dirty here, eh?
Well, she can mistake it, eh?
Yeah. Let's see if anything else is inside. No, this is it. Now, for the best part of this, the middle section. Usually it's not the middle section, but this time, look at the size of the middle section, eh?
I have seen this only on Stuka.
Look. Look at the size of the middle section.
It's bigger than some planes.
This is like some flying wing, eh? The size of this.
Oh my god, look at the wheels.
Oh, we can see the wheels, eh?
5 inches or what?
I have screwed it because I have shown this too soon, eh? And this one has the, you know what?
What?
The splat flips, eh?
Splat
flips? Not just the ordinary.
Oh, there is an electronic here, eh? Maybe for lights?
Oh, shit, eh? Look at the size of this, eh? Look! I will put it like this. Come closer. Look. Yeah, it must be some... It must be some electronics for
here,
the...
It says here.
Retractable landing gear.
Retractable controller.
All cables are labeled, eh? But look at the size of this, eh? Now I can turn it to you. I will put it here. And now, Captain Blush, you can show it slowly
look
to the viewers, I mean.
Look at those flaps, eh?
Hey, look. Screws are already in. Do you see this, eh? Uh-huh. These screws that will hold the wings together. And of course, I think that those aluminum bars that were inside are for the wings, Captain Blush. They must be.
Look at this landing gear, eh? It looks like a real one.
Yeah, but look at the size, eh? Look! Where have you seen the last time a landing gear a size like this? I mean, this is sick, eh? And look at the doors, eh? Even the doors. And these are, they turn like on the
corner. I think this is aluminum. This is aluminum, eh?
Of course it is, eh? Look! This is not plastic, it's aluminum all.
But painted.
But this is sick, eh? And look at the flaps.
Yes.
The splat flips and all on the real hinges. No excuses on this. I'm blown away, Captain Blush.
This will be easy to transport. You just put the wheels out, detach the wings, 2 screws for the wings and 4 screws. 2 on each side and that's it.
Yeah, and that is why you have this. Look at this. Of course. But there's no... Oh yeah, do you see this?
Yeah, extra reinforcement.
Of course, this was in the...
Each wing.
You don't see the hole here, but I was just thinking where to put this. There is the foam in front of the hole.
Yeah.
The hole is here. You have this and you have this pins here that goes inside there.
Yes.
Hey, tell me, Captain Blush.
Very good.
And this will be the biggest word bird in our hangar from the foam version, huh? We don't have in the size like this.
Yes.
And such a beautiful plane. And I do think, even though this is... I will cover it with a see-through lacquer. Even if it will be shiny, who cares? Because many times I get comments, well, the planes in the Second World War were not shiny. Of course they were not. They must not be. But... if you have the plane, a wooden plane covered with the aura cover, it's shiny. But who cares if it's shiny, eh? As long as we don't hurt the paint. But maybe I will get the matte. I can get the glossy shiny lacquer.
Yes.
No, the polyacrylic lacquer or what do you call it. Or I can get it the
but look at this,
matte. How do you call the matte? But the size is big, huh, Captain Blush?
Yes.
But hey, viewers, I'm so impressed with the middle part. I mean, hey, check me out and I'm a big guy. But look at the size of this.
Yes.
Look.
You can be a plane for masquerade, eh? You just put it on your chest.
Yeah, like this, eh? Hey. I can't wait to get started with this plane. Now this week...
Will you start today?
Well, at least tomorrow, eh? This week it will be assembled, and of course, viewers, this will deserve the filming after the assembly.
Yes.
We'll show it in the workshop because, hey, such a big plane, and we must show it just in case that something crazy happens on the runway on the maiden flight. But hey, I'm impressed this time.
So this is it.
So this is it, what to tell at the end, go there.
We can stand here, because it's easier because of the size.
Hey, my friends, this is it. And I will tell you that this plane, I mean 2 meter wingspan, do you know how much it has cost today?
I don't know.
This costs around 450 euros.
That's not so much.
Yeah, for the 2 meter Warburg from the Second World War on 6 cell, I don't think that this is a lot. Because 2 meter wingspan, you can't even get it. And if you get some planes in the 2 meter wingspan from the foam, they're more expensive than this one.
Yes.
And can you imagine when I will fly this on the runway, this will be the perfect flight. And of course I will have to find some pilot, because in this one we will stuck something in. So this is it, not going to flush. I will just wipe myself for the closure of the video. Like this, of course the hat. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with the amazing unboxing, another sexy plane viewers this time, really. I mean, I just love Warbirds. The Skyflight,
this is a long video.
Warhawk P40, the giant scale that runs on 6L in the combo version. And already it looks crazy sexy. Even if you have the plane, even without the wings, just with this middle part and the fuselage, it will look sick it is.
Yes, yes, yes.
And I can't wait to assemble this. Captain Blasch, eh? So this is it. Viewers, thanks again for all the support. Expect more. And this will be
for the next week,
the most iconic flights in this year, I think.
Yes.
Now, we have many other birds, but this one I have wanted so bad, and I have it right now. So this is it. The captain was going quick, because we must do what? Nothing. It's Friday afternoon, and maybe I will start to do something together, or maybe not.
I think you'll do it tomorrow.
But I will read the instruction manual today.
Yes.
So this is it. Viewers, thanks again, and stay safe. And if you're feeling down, just come to this channel. There is almost 700 videos, and you can check them all. Even I check them all from time to time and feel good. So this is it.
Yes.
Thanks again.